Day tomorrow, there are plenty of people out today helping those who protected and served our country.
News 6's Clay Lepard shows us how one community is cleaning things up, one tooth at a time.
Fear the dental, fear the pain that you gotta go through to get the dental work.
It doesn't matter if you're a veteran and fought in the war. A lot of people, like Steve Johnson, still have a fear of the dentist.
The drilling and the fillings and all that.
But today, Johnson, along with dozens of other veterans in the area, were able to get dental work for free inside the Sepapka dentist's office.
And some x-rays and checkups, so I appreciate that the community is giving back to those who have served.
And organizers say from the veterans they've already seen come through these doors that sometimes dental care can be an afterthought.
It can be put on the back burner, and sometimes their benefits just don't cover just normal dental care. So that's where we kind of fill in the gap.
This is the second year John Gamichia and his dentistry have put on the event, bringing in oral surgeons and other dentists from all over the state to help out.
And there are people that come in that need a full mouth extraction. And then there are people that have, you know, a brown spot in the tooth that maybe we can help them as well.
Leaving people like Steve Johnson with a newfound confidence.
My mouth feels healthy. I'm not ashamed of my smile as much. And I feel better about myself, yes.
In Orange County, Clay Lepard, News 6.